thermostat that strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft, and I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? Cause it's witchcraft. But one that I wouldn't switch, cause there's no nicer witch than such an ancient picture, but one that I